Hell if I remember where we stopped. I don't know. I don't know. So we'll just... Okay, here. Hello, mister. Whatever was your name. I don't know if you're mister... Okay, I can hear nothing. And I already forgot how to be scared of this game. I'm pretty sure it will remind me very soon. Right? So, of course, there is... I need to override something, as always, in this game. Of course! Why am I going so slow? I forgot that I'm going too slow in this game. What the fuck is this? There is nothing here, okay. Okay, I think I'm injured, right? Why? I don't even remember. I need to stand, that I know. I'm going upstairs somewhere. Okay, and there's probably gonna be someone to fuck me up here, right? Because there's always someone bad in the room I need, right? Always. I know this already. Come on! Oh shit, what? What? Where is he? What is it? What was that? It's not Stan, fuck. So, what is going on? Oh god damn it. I saw someone in this room and it just disappeared, but how? I mean, see, it's a closed room. Glasses, right? I mean, what the fuck is going on? I already... Okay, I didn't miss this game, I must say. I was playing Firewatch and it was so nice. And maybe I should have played it now, you know, instead of this game. Probably. Where am I? What am I doing here? There is nothing here. Why am I here? Shit. I don't like this place. At all, you know? Do you like this place? I don't think so. Okay. So, I'm going somewhere. And I think I'm crippled. I definitely need Stan. Or I'm gonna die if this thing catches me. Okay. Where are we now? Oh, shit. It's closed. Great! I can go back! Damn, that's definitely cool. Oh, okay. Should be safe if I can put her here, right? Should be safe, I think, I hope.
Is this Omicron? Everything is so basic, so limited. I hope it's not the Omnitool falling apart. Okay, we need to find you a power suit. You know, so we can go into the abyss without...
Yeah.
Like a recycle can
I know.
Soda?
You think we'll find one that fits me? I mean... I'm kind of in a suit already.
That's been bothering me too. You know how you were transferred from Vancouver?
Toronto.
From then to now.
How could I forget?
Okay, so we do it again.
You want to send me to the future?
No, you idiot. I want to transfer your mind into a new body.
Oh no, please don't. I kind of like this one.
We don't need to make it a big deal.
It is a big deal, Kat.
Yeah.
It's a huge fucking deal. There's gotta be something else that can take us down there.
But Dunbat at Theta was the only vessel that could take that pressure, and you saw what happened.
Then think of something else.
Simon, please. You don't have to switch this instant. Just play along for now. If we find something else, then great. If not...
I'm not promising anything.
Thank you, Simon.
You know, I can't...
around the room. This is where they would keep the power suits, if there are any left.
Well, you know, I kinda got used to talking with someone... by radio. I mean, I'm doing this here, I'm doing this in Firewatch, and I kinda have a question. Is it not the same actress whose voice here in Firewatch? Probably not, but I know, I don't know, she just reminds me. I don't know why, because what am I doing? Open place D, see? D is definitely... available. See? There. Oh, okay. I can do this just like that.
What are you waiting for? Find a power suit and let's get on with this.
I'm not waiting for anything, you know?
Oh,
off.
Nice. I found one of the power suits. There's a dead woman inside.
At least I think. How did you decide? Just like the body we found in the woman.
She's missing her head.
You can see on her back.
This could work in our favor, though. Look for a terminal nearby. See if you can boot it up.
Oh, disgusting. Okay. What did you want me to do? What? I don't want to read this. I don't want to read this. And I don't want to read this. Oh, no. Why? Wait! I want to read something else. For example. Do I need to do something here? Probably not. D.
Not exactly great aim material.
What?
Don't write it off just yet. Remember what we found out at Theta? The suit you are wearing is basically just a Cortex chip working a few pints of structure gel, powered by the on-suit battery pack.
And a dead colleague, Imogen Reed.
Exactly.
It's not working. See, power source fail.
Incredibly lucky.
Garbage activity fail.
Yes, you're right.
What about body temperature? Body temperature is probably fair. Yeah.
It's not magic, it's
couldn't activate power suit.
The it's not working. Us, even if it was capable of one.
See, it's not working.
Still
this.
Crazy about this plan. It feels wrong.
So what should I do here?
Please, Simon, I can't give up on the arc. I need this to work.
Come on, it's not working. What do you want me to do?
Structure gel and a battery pack.
Seriously? Okay. Fucking
thanks.
Hell.
I'll just hang around here if that's okay.
I hate you. It's not okay. It's not okay. Why are you sitting here in safety all the time while I'm doing some crazy fucking shit? Damn it. Well, I probably need to go here, right? I don't want to do this. But, oh. So I already forgot what I need to swipe on. So wait, I can't go here. Oh, okay, I can't go here because I don't have a suit. But as far as I remember, oh, okay, I can go here again. Great, just what I needed. Just what I needed. What is it? I don't care. What is it? Do I need to know what is it? Oh my. And don't care. Don't care. What is it? Come on, so I need to get something. I already forgot what, but oh my god, this game won't help me, isn't it?
Don't forget, we need a Cortex chip, okay. Structure gel, and a power pack to get the suit ready.
Cortex chip? Okay, chip, gel, and I forgot the third one, never mind. Okay. And where do you expect me to find this shit? There's a blood. Was it here last time? I don't know. I don't know. And you know what? I don't want to know. No, no, no. Okay. Where am I going? Storage. I think that's the right place to go. And there is nothing here, right? Probably. Should I open every single... And it's not opening. Not opening. Not opening. Great! Great. Seriously? Oh, fuck you. Why? Do I need something here? Oh, there is nothing useful here. It's storage, for fuck's sake. Why there is nothing I need in here? It doesn't make any sense. It's a fucking storage. Do I need this? You know what? I'll just take this just in case. Don't ask me. Okay, I came from here, right? Okay, great. Wait for me here, wait for me. Oops. Okay, I've been here, I came from here. Oh, great. Well, and what do you want from me, dude? What do you want from me? Where am I supposed to go? Okay, this, it's working. Okay. It's a containment room. Why my nose is itching? Biomech laboratory, biological laboratory. What? Don't fuck with me. Don't fuck with me. Oh. What? I won't remember, you know what? I will never remember the schematics. No chance. What? Go away! Go away! Wait, maybe I will. No, I won't, probably. Power. I don't care. I will never remember it. It's no chance, no chance. Already don't care game. Okay. I haven't been there, right? And wow, what is it? What? Go away! I don't want to be friends with you. Go away! Oh, I think this one is doing this shit, right? Go away. I'm going away. Okay. So what do you want from me? What? Where do you want me to go and find this stupid shit? This chip, this gel, and whatever other thought was. I don't understand! Oh, okay, this one is open now. Oh, no, wait, I've been here. What do you want from me? I've been everywhere already. Seriously, what do you... Oh, okay, what do you want from me? I've been everywhere. What if I do override? What... What am I doing? Okay. What is this? What the fuck? Oh, go away. See, I'm busy. Okay, what? Really? Oh, no. I need to... Oh, great. Fantastic! Fan-fucking-tastic. Well, I can do this, is it right? It's not that difficult, right? Oh, shit. Go away! I'm in the middle of some calibrations! Go away! What did I... So what did I exactly did? Can you please tell me? Okay, this one is open now. Woo! Awesome! Oh, I don't like it anyway. Okay, cool. What's that? Another puzzle. Cortex chip diagnostic. Okay, there is should be a cortex chip here, I guess. Where? Where are you, buddy? I need you. I need you, oh my god. Where is it? Oh, it's probably in some other place. Cool. It's not like I need to find all these three things that I need to do something with them. Like, calibrate them! All I'm doing in this game is just calibrating! I need Garrus. Garrus would have helped me here. I'm not that good at calibrating, you know? It's Garrus. Okay. Oh, seriously, can I do something here without this chip? No, probably not. Okay, good to know. Dead body, I love dead bodies. They're telling me... Oh no, fuck, it's alive! Shit, man. Oh, go away, man. Oh, Stan! That's what I needed. I missed you. Yes, I feel better. Woo-hoo. Oh, go away. Fuck you. Oh, that's great. That's great. That's not what. Oh, let's listen to some shit.
Are you there?
I hear you, Herbie. What's up?
Just wanted to check in. I have to go do something. I might not be around for a few days, okay?
Rally Herbie leaving the listening post? Must be important.
It is, Drask. It is.
Okay then. Stay safe.
Tommy, can you hear us?
Loud and clear. Everyone all right?
We will be as soon as we make friends with the power suits.
I'm sure you'll get used to it.
Just wanted to check in before we pass the last working Lumar probe. Guys, any last words to Omicron?
Don't forget to pick us up.
You heard that, right?
Don't worry, we won't forget.
All right, heading into radio silence.
Good luck, guys.
Tau, please respond. This is Rally Herber calling from Omicron. Please respond, Tau.
Unable to connect. Lumar relay out of range.
Yeah, I get it.
Unable to connect. Lumar relay out of range. Unable to connect.
Cool.
Lumar relay out of range.
I don't know what was that about. What's that? Into the abyss tickets into Alpha. Oh. They all gone crazy. Poor dudes. I need something useful here. Please give me something useful here. I need this chip and this fucking gel and... And I think I've been everywhere again. I mean... Okay. Been here. Is there something useful here? Should be. Is it chip? No, it's some shit. Okay, I've been there. Okay, where I haven't been? I think I've been every fucking where. Can I listen to it? No, I can't. Okay. Oh, another dead body. Can I listen to it? No, I can't. Cool. Cool. Not cool. Okay, what do you want from me, game? Game, what do you want from me? Fucking game, what do you want from me? Oh shit! Oh, whoa. It keeps appearing in this room and... I've been everywhere! Fuck you, game! I've been everywhere! Really, fuck you. Okay, I removed lockdown on this level. Okay. So now I can go here and there wasn't any blood here. I'm pretty sure there wasn't. Where is it coming from? I don't wanna know. No. Okay, I can go to laboratory and to clean room. I don't know. Let's go to... Oh, fuck. I don't want to go there. I don't want to go anywhere. I want to go home. Okay, let's go here. There is no bad shit here except... Okay, what the fuck is this? And there is nothing useful here, of course.
I'll find Alpha. Anyone's gonna go down to the abyss and find it. Crazy, right? You've been down there.
Ew. Disgusting. Some disgusting shit is going on here. Can I open it? No. Why can't I find anything that I need? I mean... Stan, no thank you. I don't need you now. Maybe later. I hope not. Fuck, this freaking laboratory. There should be something here. God damn it. Oh, this is so annoying. Where is all this shit I need? Where is it? What did I just do and why? Oh, okay. Oh, I'm a bit claustrophobic now. Ew, I don't like this. Open. Oh, come on, just open. I don't want to stay here forever, you know. Thank you. Okay, another body. I don't want to open it. I'm fine. I'm fine. It's not what I need. This all shit is not what I need. What is this? I don't care. Some experiments. Okay, I'll read it later. What the fuck? Jesus, people. What were you fucking doing here? Really? Come on. What? Is it you making such crazy sounds? Shut up. Okay, what is... Oh, great. So I need to fucking do something here. Awesome. What? Cell not secure. Please close tray and try again. How do I close tray? I mean... See? What the fuck? What are you doing? How do I close it? You want too much from me. I'm not a fucking genius, you know? What is it? Oh, I think I need it. Come on. What? Again. Nothing is fucking working here. Nothing. Why? Just work, please. What is it? I need this? Awesome. I found something, I think. What is it? I don't care. Okay. What the fuck? What? You want from me? Yeah. Okay, let's check. Structure gel. Okay, I need this for structure gel. Oh, no. Go away. No. I'm reading. Don't distract me. La la la. Something about this gel. Gel or whatever the fuck it is. Gel. I don't care. Okay, what do you want me here to do? Oh, I think I know. Fuck, I need to go all the way. How do I open it? Come on. It's not opening. I think I need to go all the way back to, I don't remember even where, and calibrate this chip and then come back here and put it here, and then I'll be able to get this thing. And what is it? I don't even know. What am I doing? I'm doing some not good shit, I think. What is happening? Come on. Oh my god. What is it? Is it okay? Is it... I don't know. Let's... Okay. And then let's... And why am I doing this exactly? Oh. What? Wait. Oh my god, a dead mouse. Okay, I can probably put the chip here. Yeah, okay. Come on. Oh, I'm sorry. Yeah, right. And do something with it. I don't know why. Why am I doing this? I don't know, but probably I need to. I'm doing some stupid shit with it. I don't know, I think I just broke it. I'm positive. Looks terrible. From my point of view. Okay. Just go away. Yeah, I don't care. Can I, like, take both of them? And do I need both of them? I can't take this one. Okay, can I take this one? I hope I can. I can. Great! Yeah! Okay. And now it's gonna work. Yes? Okay, thank God. Thank God. Okay. Yay, I have something. Some gel. But I need chip. Do I need this chip? Can I... Can I have this chip, please? No, I can't. That's not good. But at least I have this gel, so I made the third part of what I needed to do. Okay, that's not bad. Here? This robot? Okay. What do you want me to do? Wait, what really? What, I'm just... a jack? How? What? Ah! Not sure. Oh. And... I don't understand. Swear to God, I don't understand what I'm doing. No, I don't understand how it works. What is the fucking... what? Optics? What? Come on. Okay, now the robot is working, right? Should I... like, open all these three? Oh my god, he's yelling at me. Shut up. Okay, now he's... what? He's alive? Oh no, I did something wrong here. Okay. I need... I don't know how to do this. I'm not that smart. Shut up! Don't yell at me! Please. Okay, now it's better. Oh, yeah, bitch! That's how we do this, yeah! 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 Okay, chip. Yes, I have chip, I have gel, and I need to get something else. I have no idea what. I have no idea. Have I been here? Oh, I think I haven't been here. Oh no, I've been here, damn it. Can I use computers or something? Or... I think I need to go upstairs, but I mean on the third level. This is like the first one. Oh, I don't like this. Oh, I don't... What? Stop scaring me. Let's just talk. Let's talk, like, we're all both adults, right? We can talk. Why you keep scaring me? What? You wanna kill me? Why? Okay. Oh, have I been here? Oh, okay, cool. I haven't been here. So, I assume there is something here that I need to... or maybe not. There is nothing here. There is... wow, disgusting. There is literally nothing here. Nothing that I can use. Why do I even need this... door? Please tell me why. Fuck you, game. Okay, this one is open again. Cool, shut up. Ah, not again. It haven't been open before, so. And yes, I haven't been here. Okay, it's an upper level, so I think I will need to... oh shit, probably something bad is here. Should I save? I think maybe it is already saved. Now I'm a bit scared, you know, just a bit. Okay, now I need to override this upper level and override. Yeah. Yes! Oh, go away. No, please. Please. Should I exit and save just in case? Like I did this before? Man. Okay, it's 10 here. I actually a bit worried about stands here. I mean, there are two of them in this building, so it means something should kill me, but it's... never mind. I lost my thought. And I can't hear it. Okay, what do you have on the computer? Oh, he's like, oh, why?
Johan Ross was found dead on the climber this morning. The ARC team went down a couple of days ago, but I see no reason to suspect them playing a part in his death.
No, I don't want
to. The world has been getting more aggressive, pushing all systems to their limits. Ironically, the dead Dr. Johann Ross would be the perfect person.
Things are out of hand. The staff looks like they're about to explode. Every other person walks around with nosebleeds.
Documents. Oh my god, so many texts. No, I'm not gonna read this. Oh no, wait. Oh, blah. What's that? Images. Next. Oh, nice. Is it you, lady? I'm sorry that you died. So why am I here? And just to read something, okay. So this last thing, which I forgot what is exactly, is probably on this level. Oh wait, I wanna. Oh, of course. It's probably on this level, and it's probably here. Oh fuck, it's saving. No, I don't like when it's saving. And there is nothing in storage as always, because this game. Oh. In this game, storages are completely useless. There is nothing in. Oh, I don't like it. Oh. Do I need this? No. Hey man. Oh. Fuck, he's fucking alive. God damn it. I hate that when they are alive. You know what I mean? I mean, oh, what is this? Oh, no. What do you want? Oh, shut up! Just die. What is it? What do you want? What do you want me to put in there? Oh, fuck. I don't like this, okay, I see this guy. Oh, I was so hoping that this time I will be able to complete this part without running from some bad dudes. Can I just... Fuck, this one is even crazier than the previous ones. And what exactly am I looking for in this room? Come on! And he's standing. Oh, what is going on? What the fuck? Oh shit. Oh shit, man. Oh, he'll be kill me, but I wanna look at him! What do I need in this room? What? This one? I'm pretty sure this one. Come on. Okay. Why do I need this? Can I just run for my life? Will it work if I'll just run for my life? I'm doing so much noise. Where is this shit? Okay. Okay. I just got something. Do I need this or do I need to do something with it before I can use it? I mean, can I just go the fuck away from this room? Or I need to do something in this room? I hope I can just go the fuck away. Please go the fuck... Please, you guys go away and I'm going away. And everything gonna... Oh shit, he's just standing right where I need to go. This is just perfect. Can I run through him? I mean, like I did with the... I'll just try it. This is probably not gonna work! Okay. Where am I actually running? I think I'm lost. Is he chasing me or... Not. Great. I hope I don't need anything else there. I don't wanna go back there. Okay, where was 10? It's 7. Is it good? It's not good. It's never good. Shut up! Shut your fucking mouth! You're scaring the shit out of me! Stop it! I hate you, goddammit. What is it doing here? Oh my god, I haven't seen it! I was just like,
Oh god! Oh god! Oh no, 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 no! Can I close the door?
Shut the door, Kat.
Oh.
Lock the door.
Catherine, you just saved my life. I love you. Thank you. Oh God.
You have everything right?
Yeah.
Oh, thank God.
Let's get to work.
Jesus, that was so scary. Oh my God, you saved my life. Or I wouldn't be able to close this door really by myself. No way. Oh, I need Stan, and there's only no Stan here. Okay. So what do I need to do? Main menu. Okay, okay. What do you want me to do? What? Well, I have all this shit. Do I need to insert? Okay, I'm inserting it.
This is crazy.
Disgusting.
All right, try activating the seat from the terminal again.
Ew. This is ew. This is so ew.
I can't believe we're doing this.
It will be fine.
Then why don't we put you in the suit?
Yeah.
I was going to suggest by the way. That if you refuse.
You go without me.
I need to do this, Simon.
Maybe she will go. I mean, why? Me.
You'd really do it. Change body.
Yes. If you want to stay.
It's not like she has a body, right? She's in the Omnitome. She doesn't have a body.
Close my eyes and then.
And then open them again.
All right. Let's do it.
Thank you, Simon. Go sit in the pilot seat in the next room. You might need to boot it up.
Okay. Pilot seat in the. Oh. Not this again. Oh, what's that? Let's check
we
this.
We need to loop back the activity manifested by your current cortex chip, run it through the amplifier, feed it into the new chip, and then make sure it's synced.
You lost me.
Yeah,
way there.
Me too.
You don't really need to understand it. Just make them line up.
What? Oh, this is a, really, I need like, what? I need to be like this. What? Oh, you want too much from me. Oh, almost, see? Almost there. No. Oh, yay! Nailed it.
You can climb into the pilot seat now.
Nailed it, fucking genius. Oh, shut up. I hate this place. Discomfort. I just nearly got killed. What discomfort are you talking about?
You know, Indian star photos would steal their souls.
In this case, they'd be right.
Yeah, definitely. Okay. And we teleported in some suit with the body inside. Cool. I love it. What is wrong? I feel fine.
What was that?
No, it's just...
Why was it still talking?
It's the same like before.
Catherine, why was he still talking?
That's how it works, you know that.
What do you mean?
You know it's not magic.
It's a me.
The sleeping Simon in the seat was copied, and now you are here, just like Simon lived on in Toronto.
God damn you, Kath. Two Simons? There can't be two Simons.
Wow, this is creepy.
But you're gonna take my mind and put it into another body, like a brain transplant.
I'm sorry, it wouldn't work that way.
You realize how messed up this is?
Please, I didn't mean to upset.
How did you expect me to react to this shit?
Please,
yeah.
You're fucking disgusting.
Yeah, this is kind
of... What's gonna happen
to him? He'll sleep for a while, a few days.
And then what? Wake up in this fucking nightmare again? All alone? That's so cruel.
Poor guy.
What do you want me to do with him? Make friends? Let him know that we have to leave him behind when we go into the abyss?
What if...
I need to kill him, really.
If he didn't need to.
Because this is too cruel.
Do that?
Yes, I will do this, definitely. Yes, I will do this. How do I... Tell me how to do this. I will do this because...
I set it up for you. switch if you want to drain his battery. He'll die within a minute.
Yes, yes, I will do it. Which switch?
I'd rather not stay plugged in any longer.
I need to do this because it's too fucking scary here. Just imagine he will wake up here. Oh my god, this and do what? Fuck, Catherine, you're really sick. I mean, she wanted to leave him here. Just leave him here. This is fucking disgusting. Seriously, what do I need to do, poor guy? I will execute Jeremy. Yes. I'm sorry. But... because you saw what's going on there and he will be all alone. Here, I'm not trying to make excuses for myself. It's just... see, it's... I hope all other people who play this game, they do the same. Because otherwise, it's too cruel. It's crazy. It's too cruel. It's like leaving yourself. You're fucking scared here, and you just leave yourself here. And you know that you'll be fucking scared to death here. It's just terrible. It's, all this is so freaking terrible. Okay. Nice view. Nice. Okay. Let's just check what's there. God damn it, I can go both ways. There and here. I don't know where to, so let's just try this one first. There's some fishes. Nice. Nice. What's here? Should I go downstairs here? Never mind, let's just go somewhere, right? We can go back anytime, I think. Right? Right? Okay, so. Oh, I hit one.
Yeah.
Activate the climber, please.
Sure thing.
Climber? Which climber? No, it's not a climber. Wait. Maybe I just need to sit here and this is activating the climber? No, it's not. Okay. Hey, what do you want from me? Okay, Catherine now is upset. But you know what, Catherine? It's... oh, okay, this one. I'm upset too, so... passenger 6? Why do I need 6 passengers? We have like 1 passenger. You? And... I don't even know what is... what's that? I don't know. No? No? Okay. What? Oh, Catherine, oh, I hurt your feelings, huh? Well, I think what you did is wrong. I mean, that you didn't want me to kill him, this is wrong.
Have we figured out what happens when we die yet? Is that even possible? Is there some kind of afterlife? Do you think my place is taken? The real me died like 100 years ago. Is there still room for me? And what about the Simon I killed at Omicron?
I think she's not talking with you, dude.
Is there a heaven full of redundant copies?
She's not talking with you.
Is there someone up there who called me an imposter?
She's definitely not talking with you, dude. Just stop.
Good luck, right?
Stop trying.
And I woke up in the right body. Basically flipped a coin, and if I had called the wrong side, I'd be rotting away at Omicron. I mean, there's nowhere to know, right? You didn't hit the make sure Simon wakes up in the right body switch, did you? Not that you would know. I mean,
she's not gonna talk to you.
The right Simon.
She's upset with you.
Christ.
Because you killed. You did the right thing, and she's upset with you.
Why would you?
I'm sorry.
You know that it's not
women,
me,
you know?
The me that I am, the same that I've always been. Let me say something. I don't want to think. Please.
I don't know what to say. I don't want to upset you.
Say anything.
When I was little, I used to climb the stairs all the way to the top of the building. And I can still feel how I had to, you know, tuck my arm so I could push the heavy steel door open. Well, the first time that I dared go up there, I stepped out onto the roof and watched the smog rise and fall over Taipei. I got all the way up to the corner ledge and, you know, I felt the warm wind in my hair and the sun was setting and the streets below were shadowed by the tall buildings. The people pushing through the crowd flowed like paint from an artist's brush. Street food vendors filled the air with aromas of all my favorite foods. For a brief moment, I felt connected to the world in a way that I never had before. It was the most profound feeling of comfort and sense of belonging I could ever hope for. I really never felt the same way again, but I went up to the roof many times after. I'm not religious, but I can see why people would be. The privilege of being makes a strong case, at least every once in a while.
Do you still feel that sense of awe? Even like this?
Things are different, but we're still here.
What's the point of going on? Everyone's gone. All the people still left are digital copies trapped in computers at the bottom of the sea. We'll never be able to rebuild or reclaim what we were.
Are you really so unhappy being what you are, or is this about the man who went for a scan 100 years ago?
Both, I guess. When I was back in Toronto, even the worst case, the darkest futures I could predict, they at least included my previous life somehow. I feel so uprooted. There's nothing here that I recognize, nothing that makes me feel like I belong. Even if we make it to the Ark, would it be any different? I'd still be alone. No friends. No family.
You could make new friends. I'm sure everyone would like to know the time traveler. If not, you still have...
Uh-oh. Catherine, you alright? Am I alright? Yeah, this game is way more than just horror, you know? Oh, come
Hello,
on, Catherine. Oh, there.
What happened?
Fuck. Just take her with you. Why can't I take her with me? I don't understand. There's... Oh shit, what? Why? Dude, just take her with you. Why are you hesitating? You wanna leave her here? This is... Why he's not taking her? I don't understand. He's just leaving her there? What? I like things they discuss. It's really interesting questions they're discussing. Come on, open. What should I hear? Oh, yeah, that's better.
Hey, I know it's not much, but why have we stopped moving?
The power blacked out for a moment. I think it could be the atmospheric pressure.
I want to close it.
Hard, really
Come on.
The limits of my suit.
Don't
close
worry.
It. Close it.
Hold.
Comforting.
It will fold.
Uh-oh. I almost fell down. Almost. Come on, I want to close it. Oh, never mind. You know what? Fuck it.
Does time freeze when you're not powered?
Time feels omitted more than anything.
What's the difference?
I don't feel like I'm being held back or hindered. And I don't have the opportunity to reflect on the time I'm missing. It's simply missing.
Sounds like sleeping without the dream.
Yes.
Yeah, it's like...
Generally you anticipate when you're about to sleep.
It's like when you have surgery, they give you this...
We tend to wake up where we went to sleep. My experience is more like an ever-changing moment that never really seems to find closure.
Sounds kind of like a movie being edited live.
No, it's like even if when you have surgery, really.
It sounds exciting.
You close your eyes and then you instantly wake up. The time is missing. It's not like sleeping.
Could be worse. Could be a time traveler stuck in a body made from black goo.
That'd be the worst.
We are so deep, I don't even know. Depth is... how many? 3,000 meters? Yeah? It's hard to see. Oh, not again, please. Come on. What is it? Oh no! Go away! What the fuck are you doing here? Really? Well, they probably have been expecting me. Who is this creature? Why he is so deep down in the ocean? How he... what is going on? Really, what is going on?
Oh, good, you're back.
Yeah, what happened?
Something dropped onto the cage. Knocks you right out.
Yeah. It was creepy.
Like a man, one of WoW's creatures.
Yeah.
It just stared at you for a moment, then threw itself down the abyss.
It said it would make preparations. I don't like the sound of
it. I don't like it either.
It's very strange. I thought it was going to kill you for sure. I'm glad it didn't.
Yeah. Me too. Looks like we're closing in on the ocean floor.
Good. Not sure the climber can take it much longer. Okay, so this is the Omega Sector. It's about an acre of the Abyssal Plan used by Pathos 2. I expect we'll have to do some walking before we reach town.
Of course.
Been here before?
Not in a way that'll help us.
The author has been here. We're following your little footsteps, Kat.
When I had footsteps.
You could still be down here somewhere, technically.
Don't remind me, freaks.
Yeah.
Alright, let's head for town and find that arc.
Okay. Oh, we are so deep down on the in the ocean, and it's really, I can't see anything. What are the crazy people? They decided to do something in the bottom of the ocean. They're so fucking creepy. Oh shit, I won't be able to run from you here. I mean, how do I jump? I forgot. Okay. Not opening. Okay. So, where exactly am I going? Let's listen to something.
Tao? Come in, Tao. Please answer, Tao. Nothing. It's dead. Let's move out. We'll try the next one.
Okay. Nothing. Oh, it's some fishes. Cool. Ouch. Oh, that's a bit better. I have a light. Oh, come on. Open. Open. Shit. Who would build some facility on the bottom of the ocean? It's crazy! They're crazy! These people are crazy. Okay. Okay. So, what do we have here? Where am I now? Can you tell me where am I? It's not helping because I don't know where am I.
Where did I come from? Oh, I forgot already. There? Shit, where did I come from? It all looks the same! Oh my god, I'm lost! Have I been here? Yes, I've been here, so probably there, yeah. Okay. Some dead guy.
Jesus, did you see that?
Stick to the lamplights, they won't go near them.
I can't, Valglasser. It's important I reach Omicron.
Okay, something dead is here.
Calm down. Let's just follow the path.
If I die, I need you to tell Julia Dahl that the WoW is out of control. She needs to get to Sarang. He'll know what to do.
Raz, you can tell them yourself. We just need to pick up the pace, okay?
Yeah, it didn't work, obviously.
We lost the path. We need to go back.
I know where to go. Come on.
So I probably need to stick.
The light is over there.
Final push, Raz. Almost there. We just.
Uh-oh. I don't want this to happen with me, you know. So I need to go stay to. I forgot the word. Well, I need to stay at the light. Got it. No problem. What is it? What I just did? What did? Okay, light. So danger, stay close to the lights. Blue leads to tower. Red leads to climber. Where do I need to go? To tower or to climber? And where are the red lights? I don't see them, so I'll just go there. Blue leads to tower. I'm going. Oh, and the red ones. Do I need to go where? Oh shit, what is it? Oh. What the fuck is it? What the fuck? Ah, it's blue from one side and red from the other. Okay. What is it? I'm going as fast as I can. Seriously. I'm trying so hard. Okay, got it. Why can I hear a storm? I'm in the bottom of the ocean. Why can I hear a storm? Don't wanna know. Statistics. What? What? Don't care. Okay, what do we have here? Nothing else. Nothing else, I guess. Yeah? Oh, I still have a flashlight. I forgot about it. Okay. What the fuck? I'm pretty sure you can't hear those things when you're on the bottom of the ocean, and I think I'm a bit lost. I mean, where to... Oh shit, really, where should I go next? It's like the end of this path. Damn it. Maybe I should have turned on other lights somewhere? That's so not good. Can I do it here, maybe? No, it's not there. It's not there. Fuck! Game! What do you want me to do? I don't see anything, and my flashlight is not helping. Okay, should I just go? There? I can see something green there. Okay, I'll just go where this... Oh, fuck. Run! Oh my god. I'm pretty sure you can't hear anything when you're in the bottom of the ocean. I mean, there are no sounds. It's like in the space. Probably. I'm pretty sure. Yeah, what the fuck? Where should I go next? Oh, god damn it. I don't like it. Any bit. Oh, shit. What is it? There's... Oh, shit. Oh! So, it's so uncomfortable here. Such an uncomfortable place. Uh-oh, something is going on. Go. What the fuck is going on?
What the fuck? I can hear. Seriously, I can hear something. Oh shit. I can hear it very close to me, you know what I mean? It's like... And I was hoping that maybe at least here there won't be any stupid creatures would want to fucking kill me and do some bad things with me. Oh my god. Such a bad weather, yeah? Terrible, terrible. Okay, at least I'm going the right way, I suppose. Please don't kill me. Oh, what are those sounds? I'm sure I'm positive that you can't hear such sounds when you're under such amount of water. It's impossible. This is so creepy. Okay, it's seven. It's bad. It's always bad. I know that. I know that for sure from experience. Of course, there is no power, like always.
Tao, can you hear this? Anyone there?
This is Tao. Who is this?
This is Ian Peterson of Theta calling. I got a team with me, and we're about half a kilometer from Tao.
What? How's
that? Half a kilometer, okay.
You came in the climber?
Listen, we're having a really hard time with this sector. Heavy turbulence is making it difficult to move forward, and the wildlife you got is absolutely rabid.
The storm comes and goes. Instruments show the weather is relatively fair right now. You should move out as soon as possible. Stick to the lights. The critters should leave you alone.
All right, you heard the man. We're moving out, people. Tao, keep the doors unlocked. We're coming in.
So I'm should I use it? Let's use it. I'm a half kilometer from there. That's pretty far away when you're on the bottom of the ocean, you know? Yeah. It'll take some time. Okay, okay, I think I turned on some lights. I think. Yeah. I hope. What? Oh, okay. I'll follow you. I'll just follow him. Oh, okay. Oh, no. Please don't do this to me. Please. Oh, no. Wait for me. Oh my god! Where am I? God damn it! Oh, this is so terrible here. Oh my god. This is a nightmare. Seriously, this is a nightmare. Oh shit. Oh, and people worked here, you know? Oh, this is... Did I... Okay. I'm just looking. Oh. Ah! What? Just fucking. What is fucking this? Oh god. I'm lost. I'm seriously lost. What was that? He ate my robot. This freaking shit just ate my robot. Okay, great. Oh. Oh, go away.
Where to next? Where to? Okay, there. Wow, nice place you have here. Nice place. This is so bad. Where? You kidding me? Oh, god damn it. I'm so lost. Nice way to work, you know. Nice. Very interesting, and I don't even want to know what those things are. Okay, where? There. I'm going on where. Okay, that was unexpected. Well, I saw the light and I just, just followed it. And it ate me. Oh, that's why they have the light. I'm pretty sure. Why? Go away. Fuck you. No, why? Really? I'm pretty sure this fish can't eat a person with a... in a suit like that. It's stupid. Oh god, this place is so disgusting and terrible. Oh god. Okay, they did a good job doing the game developers. I mean, this is really nice. Fantastic. No, it's cool. It's disgusting, and this means they did a good job. It's really disgusting. Oh. Okay, now I can't see anything. Oh my god. Oh my god, this is so bad. Oh shit. I'm trying to go as fast as I can. Really. Ah! What are you doing here? You saw this? Oh my god, what are they doing in the bottom of the ocean? This is so, oh my god. This place is so fucking bad. This is so creepy, fucking. Oh my god, this is so crazy. Oh, please. Half a kilometer. It's with such pace, it's very long. It's very long distance. God, please, Simon, can you move a bit faster? I'm begging you, please. Okay, I think I see then an entrance or some sort. And it's safe, then let's go. Oh, thank God. Is it Tau? Am I here? I hope so. Please, just open. Open. Please, I don't have time. Come on. I'm being chased by some big fish and by some crazy dude who is trying to kill me. Oh, thank God. Whoa! Now I need stand. I really need stand because I'm so fucked up. Can you turn on the lights, please? Is there some lights here, please? This is crazy! Oh, and I think I'll end this here. We did a good job. I'm pretty sure the next video will be the last one. I'm pretty sure that we are very close to the end. And maybe it will be a very short one. So I'm ending this here. Thanks for watching. And I'll see you in the next episode. Bye.